A former veteran police officer who also worked with the DEA is passing on inspirational words of wisdom from his very own soapbox. We're going to show you. It's a book Daryl Wilson has written. He was the lead investigator on that sensational Lam Long case. Long, of course, the man convicted of throwing his children off the Dauphin Island Bridge in 2008. Wilson worked that case for the Biola Battery Police Department at that time. But now, he's got a book out. It's called Up on My Soapbox, a series of inspirational views of life through my eyes. And Daryl Wilson joins us now. Daryl, thanks so much for coming out on a nasty looking day there.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
Yeah, we appreciate this very much. And tell us a little bit about the book. What was the inspiration behind writing this book?
Truly, after you have a career that where I went through working multitude of homicides involving children, different things, you tend to lose your perspective and your spirituality, and you start to question things. And over that course of time, I really lost myself, but I was able to come back. And part of that, I used to write a series of political posts called Up on My Soapbox, and a good buddy of mine is a pastor, Scotty Scott, come to me and said, "Hey, man, why don't you do something that's going to be worthwhile?"
And this is what you did.
And that's what I did. I started going through and seeing something different in every day to where we could say, okay, this is God talking to us and we can move forward and have something good.
Yeah.
And I started putting it on paper.
So are these things pulled from your own personal experiences as a DEA agent or working with the DEA, I should say, and working as a police officer with the Biola Battery Police Department?
Yes. Yes. Actually, there are things that pull through from my past to current, and it flips back and forth. It's an easy read, and from the reviews that I've gotten so far, everybody has enjoyed it. Yeah. They love the sarcasm, they love the wit, but more importantly, they love the ability to realize that there's something every day.
Tell me, what triggered that transformation in you that said, I'm losing myself in my job, I'm losing myself in all of this ugliness that I see every day, I've got to change. What happened to trigger that?
It finally came to a point to where I knew that it was time for me to leave and get out. And I had a lot of the animosity that was built up over my career. I was mad at a lot of different people because of the way that my career ended. And it took, really, it took about 5 or 6 years. But I had some people that were reaching out to me, trying to tell me that, hey, you know, your religion and your spirituality and your basis for being is still there, and you still have the ability to serve. Maybe you'll just do it in a different way.
Sure, and they're all different platforms that we can use to be of service.
Correct.
Daryl Wilson, thank you so much, man.
I appreciate it.
Appreciate you being here so much. The name of the book, Up on My Soapbox, Daryl Wilson, a series of inspirational views of life through my eyes. And we've got information on our website in case you want to share that with someone, and just look it up right there on FoxTenTV.com.